You know, cities rise and fall. Newark is rising. There's a lot of new development. There are a lot of new people coming to town. We want our students to be a part of that new city and be a part of that change.
The Foundation for Newark's Future is a local education foundation designed to ensure that all kids in Newark have the tools they need to succeed. The foundation is the brainchild of Senator Cory Booker and Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg, the centerpiece of a $200 million campaign to improve educational outcomes for kids. Mark Zuckerberg's $100 million challenge grant to the city of Newark was quickly met with many donations led by Pershing Square Foundation and Bill Ackman.
Well, I think it's incredible that you have a foundation whose mission is to empower young people and that's bringing to the city an unprecedented amount of resources.
The foundation's work has ranged from supporting kids and family in their early years to supporting teachers and rewarding them for great performance, starting new schools on both the district and charter side, providing support for families who are most at risk, and ensuring our kids not only get to but through college successfully.
The foundation was really set up to be a catalyst for change, to spark those innovative initiatives that were organically starting at the ground level.
With that spark, we could create some really positive changes in a short amount of time.
As a freshman, I was scared. I didn't know what to do. I know that without being a part of this program, I would not be graduating from college in a year. And that's the most important thing that I've ever done.
This grant really afforded me an opportunity to create those engaging lessons. It makes a huge difference to know that my hard work is seen and is valued.
My dream is to be an entrepreneur, and the summer youth program can help me with that. I'll actually be getting paid and I'll be getting experience in the workforce.
My house caught a fire and it burnt down. I lost everything, and the Southwark Children's Alliance helped me out a lot. They even helped my son with his schoolwork. He went from F to C's.
I always saw my son's potential, and taking him to Eagle Academy allowed everyone else to see it as well. Now he sees what I saw in him from day one when he was born.
I'm going to Howard University in the fall, and I couldn't thank People's Prep enough for that.
We've got 85% of our graduating class being accepted to a four-year college.
This is a foundation that is making an impact for thousands of children that's going to be felt in generations yet unborn.
The Foundation for Newark's Future really ignited a dialogue around education reform here that we had not seen in a long time.
We believe that when you look 5 or 10 years out, you're going to see an increase in the graduation rate in the city of Newark that will have a ripple effect.
I love Newark. I want to give back to Newark and make my city better.
I'm going to go to college, I'm going to be a doctor, and I'm going to support my family.
I think the city of Newark has really served as ground zero for educational reform across this entire country. And it would not have happened had it not been for the Foundation for Newark's Future.
They've planted a lot of seeds here in the city of Newark. There will be harvest time. What we will see are the fruits of their labor. What's most important is that many of those projects are going to be sustainable.